that you are. The remedy for everything, it seems that you are. The truth itself, cause nothing else can take me so far. Hi everyone. Today I'm going to be doing a toddler haul video. It is going to be with fall fashion for my daughter who is 1 year old. She wear a size 3T, 4T, and most of these clothes are all of those sizes. And also where I got these clothes from are H&M, Baby Gap, Children's Place, Crazy 8, and one outfit from Walmart. I hope I'm in this frame properly. If you hear my baby, she in the background playing somewhere, I'm gonna try to edit that out as much as possible. Okay, so let me get started with this haul. And for those who have been watching, I am 20 weeks pregnant and I will be doing a baby haul soon for my baby that I'm going to be having in January. Okay, so the first outfit I'm gonna show you came from Crazy 8. This is a long sleeve shirt from Crazy 8. And this is what it looked like. It is like an off-white color shirt, long sleeves. And it says love. This shirt was $14.88. And this is what it looked like. It has real pretty flower print and gold highlighting around the leather. Real pretty. And it says love, L-O-V-E. And it do have bling bedazzle on it. It has some bling gemstones. And this is a size 4. I really hope she can fit this top. This top look kind of big. Might have to try this on her. I haven't tried any of these clothes on her yet. So that is the top. And here are the pants. These are skinny jeans. They are a size 4. And this is what they look like. So it do match perfect together. This is how it looks together. You can see this really well. I'm gonna hold it up like this. And again, this outfit came from Crazy 8. The pants are, I believe, $19.88. And they do have adjustable straps, so if the waist is too big, I can't adjust these. The length is not a problem with jeans. The next outfit I'm going to show you is a jogger pair of pants. They are glittery, silver glitter. It has a stretchy elastic around the waist. And they are long. They have a pocket on the side. These pants came from H&M and they are $14.99. And this is how the bottom look. It's a scrunchy elastic bottom also. These are jogger pants again. And with these pants, I got this top. It's $4.95 from H&M, and it says the Love the Sea, and this is a 2 to 3 year old top, and it is glittery with 2 sea horses, real pretty, inside of a heart. The pants are a size 2 to 3 year old, so she'll be able to fit this just fine. Okay, the next outfit I'm going to show you is from Walmart, and the pants are leopard print or cheetah print, and these are jogger pants. I am in love with jogger pants this season. I just love jogger pants. They're so comfortable and lightweight, and you will see in this haul that there are a lot of jogger pants, and this outfit came from Walmart. So there's no pockets. The waist is elastic. This is a 3T outfit. The bottom is elastic. That's the pants. And here's the top. Real pretty off-white color with gold glitter. And each heart is a different pattern. It says glitter, sparkle, shine in a real pretty pink color. Let's get an up close of that design. I think I might be too up close. And this outfit, the whole outfit came together, and it is $8.64. So this is that outfit. So the next outfit I'm going to show you is a pink outfit from Baby Gap. This is a three-year-old outfit, and it is a three-piece, and it is a sweatsuit. So the pants are pink. It's like a pale pastel pink, and it is a size 4, and it is elastic waist, and it says Baby Gap on the back and drawstring in the front, and you can't even pull the drawstring, it's stuck. There are pockets, and this is how the pants look. Real pretty pants, perfect for fall. Here's the top to match. It is a hooded zip up, and it says Gap in floral print, and you can zip it all the way down, and there are two pockets on the side. For up under this outfit, up under this sweatsuit, she has this pink top to go under, and this material is kind of like what is that, winter, like a thermal type of material, I would say. And it fit tight, it's fitted. This is a three-year-old top from Baby Gap also. And it's real pretty. The whole outfit matched perfect. And this is what it looks like up close. And that is that outfit. Okay, the next outfit also came from Baby Gap, and it is a jumper. And this is the top. It is short sleeve, but I will put a long sleeve up under it. Possibly the shirt that came with it, this might match up under it. I'm not sure. We'll see how that looks together. But the print on here is floral print, and it's flowers in purples, blues, pinks, and there are buttons to go all the way down from the top to the mid waist, and there are no pockets, and it's really pretty. And this is how it looks. And she will have to get inside of this jumper. This is the legs. The bottom part is stretchy elastic, and it's like a tight pull at the bottom. This is so cute. This is one of my favorite outfits that I bought her. And this will be pretty with a jean jacket or even a khaki type jacket. Real pretty outfit. The next shirt and pants outfit I got came from Crazy 8. This is a pale light pink pair of pants. These are skinny jeans, and these are a size 4, and these were $19.88, and they have the adjustable strap in these. And with these pale pants, I have this gray top with stripes, and it has a pink flower right here in the corner. And this is how it looks. Long sleeves, $14.88 for the top, and it is in the size 4. So this is the top, and this is the pants, and it looks so cute. Perfect. I'm gonna say perfect and cute for probably for all of these outfits. Oh, and with the jogger outfit, I have this bow with the outfit from Gap. We have this headband, this right here. So this is really pretty. My kids are making a lot of noise. They're home, and I should have did this at nap time. I tried, but it didn't work. Okay. The next outfit I have is a jogger outfit from H&M. These pants are size 4, and they're $19.95. These are floral print. The color of these joggers are olive. Why is she so loud? Turn on Watch Me Whip for her. If you play it, she'll hear it. Okay. So this outfit came from jogger pants came from Baby Gap. And they are $19.95 for these pants. There is a bow right here, like a tied bow. And their pockets, these are jogger sweatpants type of pants in olive green with a floor print. Very pretty. I love it. And here's the bow. And with these pants, I got her this top. It is a bunny. It came from H&M. It was only $4.99. It's a t-shirt, size 2 to 4 year old. And this is what it looked like. That glitter word, I do not know what it says. Maybe I should have looked it up on Google. And this is what it looked like. It's real pretty. I love bunnies. They're so pretty, especially the white bunnies. I wouldn't own one, but they are nice. I've considered owning a bunny rabbit, but no, we don't need a rodent in the house. Okay, the next outfit I'm going to show you. Sorry, a couple of these are mixed up. These pants came from Crazy 8, and the top came from Baby Gap. This is a t-shirt top. It was $19.95, and it's gray t-shirt with butterflies. I love butterflies, and this shirt is perfect. And all of these different butterflies. So pretty. And this shirt is a four-year-old shirt. She can fit it. And these denim pants from Crazy 8 are so pretty. I really love the color of this denim. It is a white denim color. Real pretty. And this is what they look like. These are regular fit jeans. Regular fit skinny jeans. Okay, and the next outfit I'm going to show you. Crazy 8. See, Crazy 8 and Baby Gap was the two favorite places to get clothes. And Crazy 8 clothes were matching with the Gap clothes. So some things came from there, some things came from there. And of course, a lot of these outfits will be getting mixed up throughout the season. This top came from Crazy 8. It's $14.88. It's a pink t-shirt top. And this is what it looked like. It says love. Love is in floral, and there are gemstones on the ends of the letter. And that's what it looked like. And with this, there is a bow. A headband, not a bow. A headband to match the top. And these are the pants that I got from the Gap. And they were $34.95. And they are skinny jeans, leggings. These are legging jeans, and they stretch at the top, and you just pull these on. There's no buttons, no zippers. You just pull them up. And this color is so pretty. It's like a maroon, burgundy type of color, maybe. And it's so cute. It matched perfect with this top. So the next outfit I'm going to show you is going to be this orange color. Now this color to me is like a summer color, but she's going to start wearing her clothes probably in September, end of September, probably middle of September, because the temperature do change a little bit where you can wear jeans. Okay, so, sorry, the kids are outside screaming and stuff. Okay, so this outfit came from Crazy 8, and it is a size 4. And it's some more regular jeans. It's a skinny fit regular jeans with the adjustable strap. And this is how the pants look. Let me adjust this. This is how the pants look. Long, skinny. That's the pants. Just simple colors. And this is the shirt. It is a heart on the shirt with silver metallic print. There are a couple of sequins on there. This is a four t-shirt, and it is $14.88, and the pants are $19.88. And this is what the shirt looked like. Short sleeve, something for the beginning of the change of season. Okay, the next outfit came from Baby Gap. It is a two-piece outfit. It is a baby doll top with stripes, different colors. Purple, pink, teal, orange, navy blue, and it flare out like a dress. It kind of is a dress, but it comes with leggings. This is a long sleeve shirt. The top was $14.95. That's what the top looked like. And here are the leggings. These are the leggings. This is the back of it. There's a little bear symbol that the Gap normally uses on their clothes. And the pants are $14.95. This outfit is a 4-year-old outfit. I know my baby girl is a big girl for one. She's actually just tall. And she do have a little meat on her bones, but she's not big. She's just tall, really tall. So this outfit came from Baby Gap. Okay, the next outfit, the pants came from Baby Gap, and the shirt came from Crazy 8. This is the same outfit I had in the light pink color. This is the top. It is stripes. White shirt with blue, navy blue stripes. And it has a little flower right here, like a fabric flower. Long sleeve. That's what it looked like. That's the top. And then I got the legging pants. Not legging. The jegging pants to go with it. And it has a little bow. She has the other pants like this. The floral print olive color from the Gap. These also came from the Gap. And these are $19.95 with the little bow. And these are pull-on pants. And it has an adjustable, scrunchy waistline, and also the sweatpants type of look on the bottom. And these are like a really dark blue, like a navy blue or something like that, like a dark blue. And it matches with this shirt. So that's that outfit. The shirt was $14.88. The next outfit I really, really love because I love color pants, as you can tell in this haul. The pants came from Crazy 8, as well as the shirt came from Crazy 8. It's a really pretty tribal print top. Real cute short sleeve. For the beginning of fall, it'll be perfect. The waist scrunches in, and it can scrunch out if you need it to, but she won't need that out like that. And it's a real pretty Indian tribal type of print in the front. Thread embroidery. This top was $16.88 for the top. And there is also a little button right here too. This is real cute. And this is how the back look. This is a really cute top. Oh, this is my style. Okay, and the pants are jegging pants. Legging jeggings. Whatever they call them. And they slip on, and it is elastic straps. And this is a size 4T, and they're $16.88. And this is how the pants look. She have a lot of colorful pants, and they're skinny pants. These type of pants she can really fit really well. Without me even having a trauma, I can tell she can fit these because she's thicker around the waist. Thicker around the waist and thigh area. So these pants will be pretty on her. That's that outfit. Okay. The next outfit is a dress. It's $25.99 from Baby Gap. It is a blue dress, like a navy blue dress with no sleeves. I will put a long sleeve shirt up under this. And sorry, I'm watching a show and it's catching my eyes. Sorry. Okay, and with this dress, it has buttons. It's a 3-year-old dress. And then the bottom part of the dress flare out like this. And there is a pattern on the bottom that's really cute and neat, like a quilted type pattern. That's what I keep getting from it, like a quilted. And this dress do have a layer underneath, so it is pretty warm for the fall. And they can wear like stockings or leggings or a jacket with this. The next item is a dress. It is a blue jean denim dress at the bottom. It has ruffle scrunch in the middle at the waist. And the top part is a sweater material, and it has blue polka dots. Really cute and pretty for the fall. This dress was $29.95 from Baby Gap. This is how it looks. The back just buttoned up in the, at the top, two buttons. This is real cute. All right, the next outfit, have a few more. The next outfit came from the Children's Place. Now this is a sweater. It's like an off-white color, 4T, long sleeves. The bottom is like a chiffon material and it flare out like a baby doll dress. And it says, pretty sweet, and then the French words. This is a real pretty top for the fall. And with this, I just got some plain blue jeans, nothing fancy. These came from the Children's Place, and it is $16.50 with some regular skinny jean pants. To me, these are not really that skinny of a jean. The leg part is kind of wide to me. It's not a skinny fit up at the top. And they do have adjustable straps at Children's Place if your child needs it. And these are button, no zipper, with pockets, four pockets all around. Okay, the next outfit I'm going to show you came from the Children's Place as well. The top is a 3T. It is $14.95. It's a kitty cat, real pretty kitty cat shirt. The kitty cat has on a hat, and there's a fabric bow here around the neck as the collar, I guess. And the cat has on a cute little striped sweater. It's glittery, pink glitter. The shirt also at the bottom has these ruffles. Not ruffles, lace. And it opens up like that. So it's a little wider around the hip, and the lace is like a floral print. And this is a long sleeve. She has some long sleeves and some short sleeves, so that's a perfect little mix-up for this change in weather and season and stuff. Where we live at, the weather can be anything. And this is the top. So the bottoms that I got to match this are some black skinny jean pants, came from Children's Place. And Children's Place skinny jeans are a little different from Crazy 8. The jeans from Children's Place are a little bit wider. And these are $16.50 and they're black to match the outline of the black kitty cat. Real pretty. Real pretty. I keep saying real pretty. But the outfit is cute. Yes, I like it. The next outfit I'm going to show you is a blue jean outfit. She got about 3-4 pairs. Okay. Sorry about that. My camera stopped working after I started recording. Okay, so the next outfit I'm going to show you. Okay, so the next outfit I'm going to show you is going to be from Crazy 8 and the Baby Gap. Here's a pair of blue jeans that I got from Crazy 8. They were $19.88. They're jeggings. She has about four pairs of blue jean pants, and they're all different shades and styled a little different. Not styled, made a little different. And this is how they look, real skinny. And Crazy 8 jeans, like I said, I love their jeans. They fit so good. And these are like a thin denim. And with these pants, I got this top from the Gap. And this top was $19.95, real pretty color, like an off-white creamish type of color with the olive plants and pretty coral flowers. That's what it looked like. It's a size 4, and it came from the Gap. And with this shirt, she can also probably match it up with the olive pants that I got from the olive joggers. Yeah, joggers that I got from the Gap. Okay, so the next outfit will be this pink sweater, and I like this sweater. It's really cute. It's a light pink, and it has this maroon happy saying on there. Real pretty and simple. and the sleeves are long, and it has this sweater material at the bottom, well, like this scrunchy material, which is a comfort material. I really like that material. This type of design on shirts and sweatpants. So this sweatshirt is really cute and pink. And with this, she also got blue jeans to match somewhere. I don't know where I put the blue jeans. But yeah, she got blue jeans to match this, if I didn't already even show this sweater. Okay, and then the next outfit I'm gonna show you is another pair of jeans. And these jeans came from the children's place, and these are bootcut jeans. And they are made different. They are a lot wider at the bottom for boots. And this is a different color blue jean. And with these, I got a lavender top that has a deer on it. And then on the sleeve of this shirt is lace. Really lace, pretty top print with flowers on it. And this came from Children's Place as well. And the price for this shirt is somewhere. I don't even have a price tag anymore. Nope, the price tag is not on here. No, yours. And this deer is pretty. It's in like a monotone black and grays. And then the lace bow is on here. It's really pretty, a fabric lace bow. It's real cute. Okay, and then I have these pair of pants. These are some pants that I had just picked up from H&M because they were cheap and plus very cute because I love deer, deers as an animal. This is a size 2 to 3 year old. And this is a corduroy type of material. And they have deers posing in different types of ways. And the pants part is a skinny jean. These are skinny jean pants. And she do not have a top yet to match this, which can be a simple top, any color, like the colors of the pants. And then I have these jogger pants, real cute. These pants are blue jean, and they cost $14.99 from H&M. It has a little pink bow right here, pockets in the front, and in the back they have pockets that are stitched together. And these are really thick. And it's like a lazy type of fit. And on the inside, they have more fabric, so it's like really comfortable and ready for like January or December weather here, where it's really cold outside. Even January, February, December, she should be able to wear these and be comfortable and warm. Here's these things. I love the way these are. I want some of these. Okay, and that concludes my haul. Thank you for watching. Please look for my next haul that I will be having, and it will be for my older children who are in elementary school, ages 8, 9, and 5. So I'll be doing a haul on them, and also a baby haul, a newborn baby haul. And then I will be doing an update video on my pregnancy. So, thank you for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, please. And also subscribe if you are a new watcher of my channel. Subscribe to my video. And look forward to more. Thank you. Bye-bye.